Hi, a couple months ago, a woodturner in Florida named Chad put out a call. He's doing a charity for Christmas, so he wanted people to send him Christmas ornaments. So we're going to make one of those today. Let's go ahead and get started.
All right, I'm just going to go ahead and true it up, and I'm going to use sycamore for the body of it, and then purple heart for the little spindles on the ends. So let's just go ahead and true it up. Get our shape. Keep your moving your tool rest forward. All right. There we go. Just gonna shape it now. It's just a ball gouge. Gonna leave a little bit back here so that I can hollow it out. Like I did with the ones last year, I went ahead and punched the hole all the way through so that it's lined up and centered for you when you go to do your top. So we'll just come in about right there. Okay, I'm just going to go ahead and bring the deck back down here and then sand it up. Don't want to go too far in there because there's that hole there. I'll just sand that now and then part it off. And I'm going to go ahead and turn the dust collector on because I'm going to spray it with a gloss finish. So. All right, I'm just going to go ahead and part it off here. And then our bottom's been all set there, and our top one will sit right there, and I'll just clean that up. All right, I'm just going to go ahead and turn the spindles now, and I'm going to use purple hard here. I think I need a new blade on my table saw. I'm just going to use my detail gouging and start shaping it. I'm going to leave that little the tailstock right there, that little point right there. I'm going to take it away when I get close, but just to give it a little extra support. When you get down fairly thin, you can use your hand to support the back of it too. That's why I left the tailstock up there a little bit. It gives it a little extra support. Thank you. can just... Then I'm just gonna use that part right there and put a little tenon on it. So that it seats on the bottom of the body. Okay, I'm just going to go ahead and sand it up. Alright, just finishing up with 600. Just kind of support that a little bit, so don't push too hard. All right, and then we'll just blow all of these pieces off. Yeah, let's go ahead and do the top here real quick. I don't think we need to bring the tailstock up for that. Just going to go ahead and sand it up. All right, I'm just finishing up with 600. There we go, and then we have a little hole already started there where we can put the hook to hang it. But I'm just going to go ahead and blow all the pieces off and spray a finish on it.
All right, there we go. I just used a satin finish spray on. I just, that right there, you see that? There we go. And I'll put it in the mail and you should have it by the end of the week, Chad. Thanks a lot. Bye.